What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we'll be starting a brand new series where I make a guide for each dungeon floor in Hypixel Skyblock. If you've read the title, we'll be doing the entrance today. But many of you may ask, hey Vintus, why are we doing the entrance? That floor's a joke! Well, although I kind of agree with most of you guys about how easy the entrance is, it's a very good introduction to dungeons for most beginner players, and also it would make the series feel more complete if I do every single floor. So I'll try to keep this guide short and sweet, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more. Alright, and we are now in the entrance floor. For this floor, I'll pretty much just be using my normal dungeons gear, which is way overkill for the entrance, but this video is more focused on strategy rather than gear. If you guys would like a gear-related video, please comment down below, and I'll try to address that. So pretty much, the entrance is just like any other dungeon floor, but much shorter and much easier, and serves as an introduction to dungeons for new Skyblock players. From here, your main focus is just to clear out all the rooms, especially the ones with a wither lore connected to them, and just kill all the mobs that have a star next to your name. This will eventually bring you to the fairy room, and then to the blood room, where you'll be able to fight the Watcher, the boss of the entrance floor. Alright, and we are now in the blood room, where we'll be fighting the Watcher and his undead, which is pretty much the boss fight for the entrance. So once you arrive, the Watcher will talk to you briefly and then start spawning undead to fight you. Most of these undead are melee, so the main focus is pretty much just to keep your distance and shoot them down if you're an archer or mage, or if berserker, just fight them. And then pretty much just run around and then just fight the mobs. And a really good tip here is, because this is a very early floor, the Watcher won't have his watchful eyes, so you can actually just camp up here on the pillar and attack all of the blood room mobs from here. They won't be able to fight back, and this makes the blood fight very, very easy. Just continue the cycle, killing all the mobs, and if you want, staying on top of the pillar. And once you've killed every single mob, the Watcher will think that you are worthy and pretty much end the run. And that's pretty much how you beat the entrance floor. It's a very, very easy floor, very good introduction to dungeons to all new Hypixel Skyblock players. And yeah. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And hopefully with the help of this guide, the entrance will become much, much easier. You know what else is very easy? Pressing that red button down below. Please subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. And I hope you guys all have a great day.